Reading police arrested this man after they say he pointed an imitation gun at an officer this morning. Police say an officer was driving a police truck along Ferrando Avenue in Reading around 8:12 this morning when Daniel Ferrando pointed a gun at her as she drove past. Officers rushed to the scene and found Ferrando hiding in a drainage canal. Officers found out he was also on parole for burglary and was arrested 8 times within the last year. Ferrando has been booked into the Shasta County Jail.